Yeah. You'll remember this one day.
Yeah! You're so excited! There's Daddy driving.
So we are almost in Toronto. It says it's about 17 hours to stay on this team. Yeah. It's gonna be a long way. So this is like the first hour of our road trip. So we will see how the rest goes.
Bye. Say bye-bye. See you in a little bit. See you soon. See you soon.
Good morning. I just woke up from my first nap on the road trip. Stephanie's in there getting some dineros for our trip. And the little one just woke up. Hi, pretty girl. Are we going to grab some food before we go? We got to, Sue and Dan are a little bit behind. Yeah. We're gonna catch up, we're gonna grab a bite to eat, and then we're gonna cross the border. We're in Fort Erie, Ontario, right across from Buffalo, New York, so we can see the bridge where we cross. We just gotta wait for Steph's parents. And the baby, she's raring to go. We're gonna get down to the States and hopefully enjoy ourselves. Should be a good time. Hi, pretty girl. Are we going to Florida? Are we going to Florida? Yeah. Say hi. Say hi, Baba. Say, I love you. We love you. But yeah, I'm sure once we cross the border, Steph will keep you guys updated. I'm Tony, by the way, Steph's significant other. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. We will talk to you guys shortly. Say bye, P. Say catch you later.
Our first stop.
Eat a bear.
Yeah. We eat healthy before we go to the States. We are in Erie.
Mm-hmm.
We're in Erie right now.
4 kilometers from the border.
Yeah, about 4 kilometers from the border. And just waiting on my parents to see if they'll catch up or not. See, I don't want to be here no more. I'm falling through the cracks in my floor. Grandpa?
full-blown snowstorm.
Looks like they got a little bit of snow. Not too bad, though.
Mommy needs a coffee.
Mommy needs a coffee.
Daddy needs a coffee, too.
It was so funny. We were...
$25 per line per month. Total wireless. Total confidence. Ends January 2nd, 2019. Plan for data only.
Down the coast in 17 hours.
Picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping the robber I can see my baby tonight. So rock me.
So we just made it to like Pennsylvania. And it is raining. Oh, we're out of Pennsylvania?
We're in Virginia now.
We're in Virginia now. It has been, we've been in the car since 8 o'clock this morning, 7 o'clock this morning, and it's almost 5 o'clock, which is amazing. Penelope is doing so, so good. Like, I'm so proud of her. She is such a good traveler. She's just such a good baby in general. So this will be the first of many, many vacations together. But yeah, we're excited to get there. Now we're starting to get into like windy roads. We're starting to go in through like the mountains and stuff, but it's super sketchy because we go like so fast and everybody's going so fast. And it's like intense. Yeah, this is America for sure. We actually are in Florida. We made it early this morning. It was one of the hardest drives I have ever done. And I drove maybe about an hour. Tony drove like 26 hours straight. It was intense and we are so exhausted. I just could not pick up the camera to film the rest of it because I was like just overly tired and, you know, focused on just directions and everything else. But I will do a little condo tour in a little bit. But we'll start for like outside. Me and Penelope just wanna go explore down here. Here's our pool. So there's our condo right there, and then upstairs. So exhausted, but we managed to go to Target. We needed some shampoo and like, I actually forgot shampoo and conditioner for myself. I got it for Penelope, but oh, we're just waiting for my parents to show up as well. They said they were in Florida, like they just arrived in the state, I think like 3 hours ago, so they should be here like any minute now. I'm excited because my dad actually got the place but hasn't seen it yet, so we actually were able to see it before my dad was, which is so exciting. So excited, P. What else do you want to do? What else would you like to do today? I mean, my go get another coffee because, yeah, I think I need it. Just after traveling for that long, you just feel like worn out. Everything feels like a dream. It is pretty crazy, but we made it. That's the main thing, safe and sound. Mwah. Yeah.
Hiya, Baba.